ain't no daddies where I'm from. It's just mad mothers and eyes that still seem they can't look past color. Why am I disrespected by someone I should call brother? And why girls feeling pretty?